Three suspected Lashkar-e-Taiba terrorists have been gunned down by armed forces along the line of control in Tangdhar. Army has in fact recovered AK-47s from their possession, and a night vision device, which is usually issued to military units, was also found with them. Our National Affairs editor Shrinjoy joins us for more. Shrinjoy, this looks to be a huge catch. Three suspected terrorists along with arms and ammunition. What are the details?
Yes, it's the night vision device that you spoke of rightly. Which is causing concern, because a night vision device of this kind is not usually with a terrorist outfit. This obviously would have come from a military unit and would have been handed over to these terrorists, which again suggests a very strong link between the Pak military and, of course, the terrorists. That is the cause of concern, according to the army. This has just happened. In fact, they attempted to cross over, the three terrorists, at about 3 o'clock in the morning. The encounter lasted about 1 hour. Information has just reached Northern Command about the end of the encounter. Three terrorists, all three in dark blue tunics, in fatigues, dark blue fatigues, okay, have been killed. And, of course, their AK-47s have been recovered.